Bertuzzi tries to get things going now. He's got some quirkiness in the way he gets ready for a game. In my entire life, I've never seen anyone play hockey without any sort of tape on the knob of their stick. It's outrageous that he does that. Mix in the heavy tongue package on the flipped over. He's got the elbow pads fully on display. That at one point was illegal to go along with everything else.